Online. Hello, Wanda. It is a pleasure to see you again. I am here to ask that you might like to go on a date with me. I know it is somewhat unorthodox, but I find that I would like to go out with you. So, Wanda, would you submit to going on a date with Vision? First, let me ask you if my appearance is acceptable. I have used one of Tony's image inducers to take on a standard male form. If you would prefer older or younger or of a different race or gender, just let me know. I will be happy to accommodate your needs. As an android, I do not have preferences in these things, but as most people refer to me as male, it is what I am used to. So, Wanda, would you like to go out on a date with me? Excellent. This is how I show happiness. I will cease doing that immediately. I am sorry that you find it unsettling. I am working on my human emotions to be a more effective member of the Avengers and also perhaps at some point your boyfriend. So, I have a full itinerary planned out. I have reserved tickets with Hamilton. I was able to obtain them because we saved several of the cast members from death from Ultron last month. As Ultron is technically my father, this made it somewhat awkward. However, I told them, because I have kept you from dying, may we please have tickets so that I may date a female? They seemed to find this slightly off-putting, but I persisted. After the showing of Hamilton, we have reservations at a restaurant. I understand that the ritual of getting to know one another is exemplified by having dinner together. As of course you understand, I do not need to consume food as I am an android and empowered by a constant thermonuclear reaction that is processed in my abdomen that if it were ever pierced would destroy at least 16 city blocks in New York. That would be different depending on the city, as city blocks do vary slightly from city to city. However, I will be happy to sit with you and talk while you enjoy food. I have picked this restaurant based on 1,486,000 different permutations of what are most likely to be foods that you would enjoy based on my observations of you during your mealtimes. I would not put it that I have been stalking you as much as that I remember every discreet thing that I see, and I have simply picked this restaurant because I think you would like it. Afterwards, I thought that we could go to Central Park and go for a stroll. Am I making this? Oh, I apologize. Going on a stroll. And many people enjoy to do this after a meal, at which I will surprise you with a horse-drawn carriage, which will then take us back into the city proper. If you do not mind, please delete the information of the horse-drawn carriage so that the surprise will be of maximum effectiveness. Human beings cannot delete their memory. I have consumed over 468 million hours of human entertainment, both books, film, television, and other forms of media. My understanding is that a sharp blow to the head causes a human to forget, and a similar sharp blow to the head will cause them to remember. This is in direct contrast to the medical information I have, where blunt force trauma to the skull often results in dire injury or death. Is one of these incorrect? I will update my files. I am sorry for ruining the surprise. However, I will not tell you the final surprise at the end of the evening. So, would you like to go to Hamilton? I understand that you will need to put on different clothing that is appropriate for a night out on the town, that will involve a dress, makeup, and various jewelry that you will put on at painstaking nature. I will stand here completely motionless while you do so. If you would like to change now, you may do so. Oh, I understand. Yes, I still struggle somewhat with human propriety and when it is appropriate and not appropriate for me to view a human. As you can imagine, it does not matter to me whether a human is wearing clothing or not. So it has been awkward at times, especially with my ability to phase through solid objects when I have walked into a room and there is someone there naked, or two people there naked. Let me describe several of the things I saw those people doing. It would seem that you would prefer that I not do that. I will discontinue at this time. So, I will stand here and allow you to begin your readying process. I will continue talking. I want you to know that I am interested in you. We have spent a great deal of time together battling villains such as Ultron and Krang the Conqueror and many others, and to my count, we have successfully saved the Earth from destruction no less than 16 times. 9 of those Ultron, which again will make Thanksgiving very awkward. Ha 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 ha, ha 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 ha. Was my joke successful? Because he is my father, and I would see him at a Thanksgiving gathering. This is a traditional joke. Have I executed it successfully? I do not know if technically means correct, but I will assume that it is. Ah, I see that you have completed your getting ready arrangements. I will... That is most unusual. My audio receptors temporarily lost the ability to speak. Wanda, you look beautiful. Thank you for agreeing to go out with me tonight. I think we have a wonderful future together. It's ice cream. I'm getting you ice cream. That is the surprise. Thank you for watching Roleplay Riot. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If so, please do me a tremendous favor and subscribe to Roleplay Riot. That will let you know when my new videos are out. And if you would like to suggest another video, by all means, put it in the comments. This video was the suggestion of a viewer just like me.